gentlemen in the ring. far corner, and Norman Meklikoff helps him up. Oh, Norman misses, and Josh out of the way. Joel Dreamer with a big shot. Oh, big shot from Josh Cross to Norman Meklikoff. Scoop and a slam from Joey Dreamer on Cataclysm. Push the elbow drop. Here comes our next contestant. Joey Dreamer tied up in the ropes, and Josh Cross is trying to recover on the far side of the ring. Mark Wolf trying to direct traffic in there. four men left standing in the ring. The crowd is rallying behind Pete Awesome here. Very interesting foursome left for us in the ring. Enforcer Josh Cross take turns leveling Pete Awesome here. He's within the ropes, big lariat from the old school enforcer. Now Norman making his way over. Josh seems to be calling all the traffic in there at this moment. Now Norman in the shot keys the old school enforcer Josh Cross confer. Enforcer remain. Old school call for a timeout, and Norman says no. The kind of plan Josh Cross and the old school enforcer devised here to deal with the Russian powerhouse, Norman McLeod. Enforcer stepping out. He's eliminated himself. We're down to Josh Cross and Norman McLeod, ladies and gentlemen. Interesting turn of events here. Is Norman McLeod taking the measure of Josh Cross? Big knee in the corner. The connection is here, and it looks like we threw the old Al 3. Oh, me. Happy Halloween. Right here in Tuckerman, Arkansas. But I tell you what I'm doing here is congratulating a board athlete, a board champion. And tonight, remember 2 weeks ago, woman Mekhlikoff, I got hit right in the face by MFB right here in this ring. But if you want to go back, there's been an accident that accidentally Mr. Hicks threw powder in MFB's face. So wonder how that's going to click together. And the thing is, my point is, tonight, he wants to get a promo and get on Facebook and say, hey, he's going to end it all tonight. It's all bragging rights. And then Mr. Entertainment's all mad after we gave them the butt whooping of their life. And we're going to get him. Look, he's had 20 plus years. September the 3rd, you remember, Norman? We was out here taking care of business when the House of Style and Mr. Hicks stuck their noses in our business. And the thing is, what's going to happen tonight, all bragging rights stops here tonight. Ain't that right, Mr. Hicks? Because tonight, your low-life son, I am his creator. And I will end your son's career, short-lived here in ASWF. And if you get involved, you see this man right here, he will mop whatever's left of you up and take your son and lay him in your lap forever. And you can call him in your Denali back to Little Rock where you live, punk. And where's the MFB lights at, huh? That's what you want to call it? Where are you at? Huh? MFB fans, you suck too. Because I'm going to show you.